Are you crazy?
These rugged Alps have become their playground, but they've also learned some hard lessons here about their own limitations.
Because people used to say to me, your stunts are great, what you do is incredible, then you start to feel powerful.
I was losing reality. I was just into action and fun without feeling the fear anymore and the danger. Fear is always has to be there, because if you don't feel scared anymore, it means you don't feel the danger and you will have the accident.
Distracted while filming his friend during the stunt, Tancred lost focus.
I followed my friend when he was opening his parachute. I was on my back. And then I turned around and I realized I was too low already. I had 1 second of hesitation. I opened my parachute and I hit the ground.
Tancred broke some bones, and not long after, his best friend Julian broke his back.
You can feel like invincible in those sports if you're having a lot of success.
Humbled and wizened from this experience, just 4 months later, Julian, Tancred, and their team are pushing the boundaries of human capacity once again.